You know what Francis said to me when he proposed? I remember his exact words. He said, Claire, if all you want is happiness, say no. I'm not going to give you a couple of kids and count the days until retirement. I promise you freedom from that. I promise you'll never be bored. You know, he was the only man, and there were a lot of others who proposed, but he was the only one who understood me. He didn't put me on some pedestal. He knew that I didn't want to be adored or coddled. So he took my hand and he put a ring on it because he knew I'd say yes. He's a man who knows how to take what he wants.